What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the next reaction. I'm doing these just to get these out of the way, but mainly because a lot of people have actually been asking for me to do more, and when I go to school, people are like, yo, you should do another one. And I'm like, I mean, yeah, I can. So, Logic, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, just released yesterday. Very excited. I've heard three tracks, which is Logic, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, Homicide, featuring Eminem, and Keanu Reeves. And I did release a little snippet for the, just on my story, for the What Would G-Eazy Commando. Huh. I just want to say the Logic has been not the best lately. I think he's been good, but Homicide and Logic Confessions of, why do I keep saying that? Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, or COAD, code, or Kawaid. Kawaid was pretty good, so let's just get into this, I guess. I have heard those three tracks, but I'm still gonna play them for the sake, because some people got mad. I didn't play Schoolboy Q's Black Folks on Crash Talk reaction, so yeah, I respect that. I understand, it may ruin the album for people, so I agree. Okay. In the past, I tell you what's good and what's not. And every time you drop a song, they say that it's whack or it's hot. And look at the damn that it came from the heart. They tear it apart like hyenas. It's here for the dreamers. It's here for the people that know what I'm saying. All of the people that know what I'm saying. Fuck, I fucked up. You're telling me who I should be in this house to rap. They always compare me to others and try to beat me up against all my brothers. Now, why you think so? Okay, so I love that song just so much. It's one of the best Logic songs. Homicide featuring Eminem.
Son, you know why you're the greatest alive? Why, Dad? Because you came out of my balls, nigga. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who'd have had it anyway for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe. Ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken. Shady with rabies, I'm coming at the mouth. Ain't nobody taking me out every single. But when I go, like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo of a behemoth in sheep clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos. And I'm
it just
ego.
Gets better and better every time I listen to this.
Your shit is ass like a tailbone, and you're trapped in your cell phone. Rat. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trigger. About the bear hugging fucking Terry and a Ric Flair dripping. Y'all couldn't hold a candle, let a prayer vigil. When I vent, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about the bear knuckle it. Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna go upside the head with a Nantucket Africa fucking dab. The track is the blood I'm attracted. I'm attacking it. What Dracula? Fuck that shit. I'm up back with a thud. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking. You're looking and staring at mannequins. And I'm going to.
Chris D'Elia, fucking hilarious. Where's the Babkin? Wannabe. I haven't heard this.
How much does fame weigh me?
Okay.
A gram.
Oh. You know what? That's so true. It means nothing. That's I just checked. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, so far, really, not bad. Wannabe is just not my favorite. It's only a minute and 19 seconds. I don't like how he's... Every track is the same thing going over. Except Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. I mean, it's still good. That's a good hook. Or chorus, even. Okay. Oh, if this is another Marshmello song, fuck you.
You are amazing, you are amazing, you are amazing, you
okay.
You are amazing, you are amazing, you are amazing, you are incredible, you are incredible, you are incredible, you ain't shit. You are incredible, you are forgettable, you are forgettable, you are
these comments got me lost in my
okay, that makes sense. Okay, that explains why it's clickbait. Basically, he's just scrolling through the comments and that's what he sees. Okay, that makes sense. Me. Sorta. Oh my god, how many times am I gonna stop this? Yes, Logic, yes! Yes! Facts.
Slap a bitch in the face, then I count my wealth. That's the shit they want, yeah, that's the shit they need.
That's
the shit make me click. That's the shit that make me sick. So you are amazing, 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 you are.
Okay, so that was just the first half of the album, because it's the first four tracks is Red, I believe. Yeah. That's true. It's sad, but it's true. Mama, Show Love, featuring YBN Cordae, and I fucking love YBN Cordae, man.
Mama, look at me now.
All right, six. Why are you getting better every time?
Mama, look at me now. I got the juice coming for you when I'm bringing the news. Leaving, I'm hanging, my shit banging. Second that I came in the game, I'm aiming. Hold up, wait a minute, break it down for the naming.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. 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 Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. He said, praise that boy IG. And then he said, psych. Is that IG or YG? No, he said YG. That's good. I like that. Okay, Logic. Flex. Out of sight. But don't flex too much. I don't like that. Out of sight. Okay. Okay. These beats are really good. I don't think I would use them personally, but they're good.
What?
Some of them. Oh. Okay, so I just want to say something about this. It feels like Logic is just using the same hook the entire time. I don't like that. Change it up, please. Yes. Thank you.
400,000 for a one off. In the stage, I'm raising and I run off. It don't matter where we at, it's popping like a gun off.
But the end of the UA, on the one off. 400,000 for a one off. Hit the stage, I'm raising and I run off. It don't matter where we at, it's popping like a gun off. But the end of the UA, on the one off.
Skinny, nicky, nicky, getting brain dead.
I don't give a fuck what the lame said.
Oh girl, wanna get a boy head. How about a little bitty
self-love instead?
I can fuck a hoe, I'd rather
self-love instead. Can't save a hoe, no S on my chest, swimming in my head. Ah, get the bread, ah, get the bread.
Got this fucking money, when I get the bread. Everybody be like that sunshine.
Yeah.
You can hear it in me in some rhyme.
Fact.
Yeah,
cause it's yay.
Nobody fucking around with the flow when I spit it, you know it's the cleanest. All my haters can suck my penis. Went from 500 to soda selling at arenas. From SOBs and NYC to smoking trees at the motherfucking.
Part of my ego, good song, great song. I love that part. Okay. This is 16 tracks, by the way. Oops, parties. Okay.
I said, say no more, say no more. So gather round, but let me just hate as before. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment y'all been waiting for.
Not really.
Gerald and Bobby, the clash of the Titans. Don't tell somebody, don't tell somebody. The world has been waiting, the world has been watching. You finally got it, finally got it. They always compare us, they pit us against us. Yeah, but that's not it, yeah, but that's not it. So get the fuck off me, my brother. He said he don't fuck with nobody. I'm feeling godly, wearing all white. Rewriting history, did it tonight. My OG told me we did it right. E40 told me we did it right. Middle school dreams, they coming true. We doing well, we doing well. Yeah. Cover a double XL.
Okay. I mean, I wasn't really asking for a G-Eazy feature with Logic, but cool, we got one finally. So I guess the people that wanted one can quit hating. Icy featuring Gucci Mane. I think I heard the snippet of this.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
Okay.
I'm icy.
I'm icy.
I'm icy.
Oh, yes.
I'm clean.
I'm
icy. I'm clean.
I'm a bad
nigga.
I'm
icy.
I'm clean.
Yes.
I'm icy.
I'm icy. I'm standing, she's so fanatical. Fall out when they see me, they dramatical. She ain't icy enough, we're not compatible.
I'm icy,
I'm icy, I'm clean,
I'm clean,
I'm icy.
No.
Normal, I'm famous as fuck, yeah, we get it already. But who give a shit about that? I am a good man, how about that? No way in hell I'm the father that's that. Smoking that pack, let me get it back. Let me get up in it, let me hit it like that. If you wanna come and get it with a rap pack, like, hey, I'ma be here forever and a day. I'll be at the Grammy party with J and B. Oh shit, yeah, that's me. Selling out NYC, that shit I can't believe.
I'm icy.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
I'm clean.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
Okay, so just from what I've heard, this in general, it's not very, it's not bad, but it's not good. So it's okay.
Cause that's Seth MacFarlane shit. Orville, we on that outer space. Fuck, I'm gonna keep this in the beginning too.
Why?
I'm ready to kick it. Give me the sample, you know I'm a flip it. Right in this shit like I'm Lemony Snicket.
Yes.
I'm wicked. I'm awesome. I'm icy. I'm flossing. Literally, shit is literary. I eviscerate any of my adversary. When I rolled up, showed up, leave them sold up. If you represent and throw up, tell me how you really want to get it. Cause you motherfuckers better be ready for the moment that I'm gonna get Taylor Gang. No chain, I just bought so icy, freeze your brain. Party on the plane, party when I land. I just left the snow, now I'm in the sand. Y'all don't understand. Everywhere we go, people turn to
I'm ballin', y'all. Don't you wear that movie, I ain't fuckin' with y'all. I'm ballin', I'm ballin', y'all.
Yes, sir.
Wasn't with me way back when and I won't answer
the phone. Wait. I just put two and two together. Logic had a song called Ballin'. What did I say? A ballin'. It was a ballin' song. He had a song called Ballin', featuring C. Dot Castro. And Castro's verse was way better than Wiz's. No. No. Okay, again, it's not great, but it's okay. Wait. It's called cocaine. This is a snippet.
If I talk about this shit more often. Cocaine, Molly.
So I gotta glorify it for the people throwing riot. If I don't talk about it on my album, they won't buy it. Man, fuck that, listen up, quiet. They wanna see a black man fall down. They wanna see a black man lose. They wanna see a black man fall down. For all this salvation, even though this the dialogue inside of my brain, I'm filled with pain, but I just can't seem to refrain from
okay.
Cocaine, Molly. Percocet, my rap move up like a dolly.
Honestly, not bad. Pretty good. Limitless, okay. We got 4 songs after this. This is 16 tracks, man.
You the man, you know you the man. Rolling on your hand, it's the jam. Just don't give a damn.
This sounds like a... I don't know.
Fly to Vegas, get the band. Haters hate me, but they stand.
Cause
the things they wish they could, they know I can't. Goddamn, you the man, you know you the man.
This sounds so like I've heard this before.
Just don't give a damn. Rolling with the fam, going ham. Now they all know who I am.
This is like clickbait.
She keep on telling me she promised she ain't never done this before. I said I know that's a lie, but I love when you try and lie. Just can't live without it. Even the thought of you leaving me can't think about it.
You say you know you the man, you know you the man. You don't. I just texted JJ Abrams on some $1 million shit. Yeah, my movie gon' be crazy. First I gotta polish it. School and all you fucking rappers, this right here the scholarship.
If
my
okay. Okay, I just, again, same thing. It's whatever. It's not better than clickbait.
I'm the one, bitch, I am the one. Like Keanu Reeves, get it done, yeah, get it done. Nobody on the leaves.
Okay, now I'm gonna say this for Keanu Reeves. It's whatever. I mean, it's good, but it's not good, but it's good, but it's repetitive, but it's good. That's basically it. Don't Be Afraid to Be Different, featuring Will Smith. Okay. I heard this was disappointing. I hope not. Ooh, I like that. A little electronic. Okay.
Don't be afraid to be different, y'all. Don't be afraid to be different. Don't be afraid to be different, y'all.
Stop repeating.
Don't be afraid to be different. Don't be afraid to be different, y'all. West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground as well. All that. The game on my knee, I'm fresh. Won the first rack, Grammy, so I guess I'm blessed.
Ooh.
Come off tours, walk on sets. Everybody following the trends I set. 60 million soul, doing it different. And my IG popping from doing it different. Bad vibrations, I stay distant. Rat pack misfits,
doing it different. Ooh. Fortnite, you in the car and dance. Come on, it's just different.
Afraid to be different. Don't be afraid to be different, y'all. Don't be afraid to be different. Don't be afraid to be different, y'all. Don't be afraid to be different.
Okay, wasn't that disappointing? I don't know what people were talking about. That was pretty good. I like that. Okay. Bobby featuring my dad. Well, his dad.
Fame be like.
He got his dad on here? Well, his dad was on Homicide.
I'm a little lit on the tour bus, so I'm gonna act a certain way.
Okay.
Mike Holland, are you recording? No, did my man? Hey! Who got the juice like me? Who got the juice like? Who got the juice like? I'm finna give it a D. End of the night, she gon' be screaming. Who sell at arenas? Who spit at the meanest? Who's biracial, lonely in his penis? My city cleanest, I'm a fucking genius. Self-proclaimed, but they know the name. Who got the juice like me? Who snapping so hard, I might snap a cuticle. Million in the bank. Know my circle like a tank. Think you can get and you can't. Kiss a bitch hand and she faint. Kiss a bitch hand and she faint. Who got the juice like me? Who got the juice like? Who got your lonely in his penis? My city cleanest, I'm a fucking genius. And you know, you can't back up what you say. Because your mouth say one thing and your actions show another. And you can't back it up.
Okay.
So what the fuck you gonna do? This logic's dead. This Bobby Smokey home.
Alright, as we're entering the end of this album, this is the final track, Lost in Translation. Gotta say, my favorite songs on this are Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, Clickbait, Mama Show Love, Part of My Ego, I Hate Gucci Mane's Verse. It's not that I hate it, I dislike it. Could have been better. Could have got someone better. Still Ballin' wasn't really good. Cocaine was amazing. Limitless was no. Keanu Reeves is okay. Don't Be Afraid to Be Different. Okay, Lost in Translation. Here we go. This feels like Under Pressure. He said it was mixed with Under Pressure and Bobby Tarantino. I could definitely see that. I would more call this Bobby Tarantino 3. Oh man, yeah. This is beautiful.
Turn my headphones up just a little more, just a little bit. Chilling with my homies and we vibing. All this posting and I'm sipping, I ain't driving.
Dude, this feels more like Young Sinatra.
Calling people time, but nigga, we still arriving. Chilling with my homies and we vibing.
Yeah.
All this posting and I'm sipping, I ain't driving.
Yeah.
Life a motherfucker, but we still surviving. Calling people time. Hey, yeah. All I got is Benjamins, y'all know the regimen. R-A-T-T-P-A-C-K, rapping like back in the day. Yeah, you heard what I say from EBT and watching BET on my TV to platinum CD. Now I get it like that, the boy brought it like that. Yeah, they gon' bring it back like an illa sample from the 70s. I'm feeling heavenly, grew up in Maryland and all my neighbor is Beverly. Even when Bobby Boy over the hill and he's 70, I'm
gonna
be packing that weaponry. I am the greatest alive, you already know it. I don't gotta say it, this shit is telepathy. If you feel different, it's death to me, cause I've been balling, shot calling. Dropping heat back to back while y'all stalling. Y'all wanna hand it up, but I'm hauling. Climbing the ladder, ain't no way I'm falling.
Yeah,
my darling, Mary. To the gang, could not feel the pain, but I got a side bitch and that's real. We love it in the cut like Lilo with everybody.
Wait, I'm gonna go back, hold on. Where's that beat switch? No, go back.
Andre post 3K like woo.
Listen to them guitars. God. Thank you. Remix coming soon.
Yo, fuck you like CeeLo, bucking in our Milo, sipping Pellegrino, shooting shit like Tarantino. In the cut like Lilo, with everybody we know, we all in together like three cousins in the 90s.
Yeah.
You don't know about that shit, and you don't know about rap shit, and Jack shit. You ain't got a nickel, son, cast
said that's jack shit. You ain't got a dime, dog. You dropped it, that's ratchet. Stab you in the back, shit. Ratchet. My style is impeccable and nobody could match it. Bruce Wayne terrorizing Gotham, I'm batshit.
Ha! I'm Bruce Wayne in Gotham, I'm batshit. Boy!
Hey yo, I kill the pussy. Yeah, I make chips and cremate. I'm an original screenplay in a world of remakes. I record my shit the first time.
Yes!
In three takes. Lyrically, I'm undefined on this fucking beat tape. My
oh!
Okay. このセッションソーブデンジャラスマインド、ご参加いただきありがとうございました。最高だったでしょ？楽しんでいただけたことを願っています。もしロジックを気に召さないのであれば、耳を塞ぐか書いていただいて結構。でもそんなあなたは本当はロジックを愛していらないんでしょ？毎日彼の行動が気になって仕方ないはず。おそらく。
I don't know what any of this means.Okay, guys, that was the end of the album, and that is my favorite song on the entire track list. Oh my god, yes, and I farted again, excuse me. Where do I begin? I mean, this was true to form. This is Logic's original outtake on hip-hop was to be different.Peace, love, and positivity, it looks like he's far distant from that. And where I feel Logic kind of shined in this album, well, let's just get it. Basically, I'm going to get in the pros and cons. So, the pros. Bars. There were so many bars, some bars that just went over my head. I would have to go back and think about even. It feels like this just was Logic's...potential of everything all together. There was parts of Bobby Tarantino in there. There's parts of Under Pressure, Everybody. There's everything in there. Even An Incredible True Story. It's very true to form for Logic. Now, here's how I feel about it in general. It's nowhere near as good as Under Pressure or...Tits. It's nowhere near. It's nowhere near. Oh, it doesn't even come close to the Young Sinatras. What I will say about it is good. It is different. Not really, but it is different because Logic mixes everything together. In that compact form that he just did, it feels like he Ultra 85 is next. This is Ultra 85 is...Like, what, five is? Five's, like, intro now. Because, oh my god, I have to shit. Ultra 85 just, I hope, is a better album. This is good, but this is better than Everybody. This is better than Bobby Tarantino 2. It's not better than Bobby Tarantino 1, but it is better than Young Sinatra 4. I feel like Young Sinatra 4 was good, it just wasn't great.As to where albums the best of 2019, this is it right now, currently. This could change because we still have Tyler, the Creator's album. Kendrick Lamar could drop an album. J. Cole's Revenge of the Dreamers is coming. There's so much that is coming out. With this being said, though, very good. Very good. This is better than Crash Talk, to be honest. I think this is better than Crash Talk.As to where it fits on the scale, I give it at like a 7.5 out of 10, maybe a 7.9, because Bobby wasn't bad. I loved all the experimental stuff. He was like, I'm icy, I'm clean, I'm a bad motherfucker. Like, I like that. Where I don't like is the features. Gucci Mane, I don't give a shit about.Wiz Khalifa, I don't fucking care. I mean, Wiz was good back then. He's not as good now. So, and that feature with G-Eazy was not bad. It was not bad. It was in the middle. YBN Cordae, Eminem, Will Smith had the best features on this. And his dad even had a better feature I like, which is sad. But those are the best features. These just don't fit in place with what that is. So overall, two features, but I feel like...Gucci Mane's feature was bad. Wiz Khalifa's feature wasn't good. And the second I'm balling should have had someone else, not Wiz Khalifa. If you could have brought somebody else in there, that it was a fast rhyme spitter, not Wiz, because Wiz isn't a, like, he's fast, but he's not. So that was pretty disappointing, to say the least. But 7.9 out of 10, that's pretty good for what it is. Out of 5, it would be like a 3.7 out of 5, maybe. 3.7, maybe a 4.0 out of 5. Maybe like a 3.9 and a half. It's just not the best. It could have been better, but 16 tracks, I can't complain. I've got more Logic to listen to, so that's always good. Cocaine, male, Percocet, move up like a deli, or my rep, move up like a deli. There we go. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about it in the thoughts below. Let me know if you guys think your opinion, if your opinion's different or you think it's good, please explain why. I would love to listen to your guys' opinions and everything. If you did enjoy, please be sure to drop that like button and subscribe. If you didn't, that's okay. I'm not hating on you. Enjoy your guys' night. Enjoy your guys' day whenever this posts. It is currently Saturday for me. So see you all next time. Peace.